So before I even put this on the lathe, I've just got a horrible deep crack on the edge. I'm just filling it with some CA glue in the hope that it stabilizes it further down the line and doesn't give me any problems. So I just thought I'd pause as we're halfway through turning the outside. This is where I filled with CA glue before. It's quite deep, doesn't look too pleasant. So I'll take a bit more out and see if we can get to the bottom of it, we'll see. The other side where there was a chunk out of the blank, nearly off that now, and should be able to get away with that nicely. What I'm more concerned about is this. Yeah, let's see how it goes. So before we go any further, I'm going to use some star bond gap filler thick to fill in these voids before sanding. Right, so this has had time to go off and set. Hopefully if I use a bit of power sanding, we'll get it all evened out ready for final sanding. Okay, so that's the outside done. Really pleased with how these voids have filled in nicely. The colours and the grain and the markings in this are just stunning. Beautiful piece of elm. So yeah, let's get it turned over and fingers crossed the inside's a little easier. So that's the inside almost ready to sand. Just need to put a bit of CA glue on the crack on the inside, which is the partner to the one that was on the outside. So yeah, let's get on with it.